Bad luck is over. And there's Derek Thorn out of his car.
He had no idea at that time that he was going to end up winning the Snowball Derby.
Wow, what a race. What a race. What?
Derek Thorn has got to be.
Here comes Thorn over to Smith's car.
There's something to say, no doubt.
Obviously, a conversation will be held here. And not much of a conversation. Thorn picked his hand in the passenger side and walked away.
Those were a few words, and I bet I could get
Chandler Smith is out. There he is.